In her travels, Phoenix found a crumbling wall, a casualty of Typhon's rage. She noticed something in the ruins.
Ooh!
Yeah!
That never gets old. Hello, hero of mine.
What are you doing here? If you think you're gonna steal my stuff again...
I said I was sorry. And your stuff is a stretch. You found most of it lying around. Oh, this used to be a hot spot for the whole island. You couldn't imagine the parties. So many good memories turned to ash and dust because of Typhon. Speaking of that villain, since I've selflessly agreed to help you on your journey...
Have you?
I'll level with you. I didn't really understand much of what the Oracle said. A wise child? Hero come home? I mean, what is that? Where do we go from here?
I guess we could use a little more detail.
My thought exactly. So, we consult Apollo, of course. As the god of prophecy, he must know our final destiny. Or, you know, have a vague idea anyway.
Okay, but we're not stealing anything for an offering.
We're not stealing anything. Thing is, Apollo doesn't visit the island anymore. Upside, he wasn't here, so Typhon didn't get him. Downside, he's still not here.
Then
how... There is a way. It'll involve me, you, a couple of monsters, and three magic rocks. Doesn't that sound fun?
I think so.
Good. Meet me at the big tree in the Valley of Eternal Spring once you have them all.
Wait, what? You want me to find your lost stuff? I'm talking to thin air.
This is what the kids are doing these days? Magic rocks?
Magic can be found in the smallest of things. Even rocks.
Yeah.
Athena's idea to yoke oxen for plowing served these farms well. The soil was rich, the crops were bountiful.
Oh, does it ever look dry? Did I go lightning crazy on this property? Yeah.
Hephaestus scorched the earth, like that time he saved Achilles from being drowned by Scamander.
Thank you.
Phoenix can count, that's something. Where is my magic?
Phoenix knew. Of course, that Hermes was the one who would know how to wield the rocks.
The magic rocks.
You're going to give me a heart attack if you keep doing that.
Did you bring presents?
Yeah, here are your rocks.
Magic rocks. And technically, they're Apollo's. But he graced me with a fearsome power. Okay, let's shake these babies up.
Prophetic spirit! Allow us to see our future against Typhon the Corruptor! Or maybe just give us some better directions! Pretty please?
Impossible! What am I missing? It must mean that we need Apollo himself for the true prophecy. I mean, this is a high-level question. It deserves attention from the boss.
You said he's not on the island anymore.
Apollo! Hello? Apollo? Brother?
Is he serious?
Afraid so.
I only half expected that to work. I guess we need to visit the statue of Apollo and Daphne. It's the closest direct link I can think of.
Maybe Apollo's not home. Maybe we should just get on with it ourselves.
No, no! I got this! I promise!
If you say so. I hope this works.
There's only one way to find out.
Again? Don't you ever just walk anywhere?
I'm unpredictable. It's charming. Any luck?
No Apollo here either.
Odd. I thought for sure. Aha! I know what's missing! Apollo doesn't have his laurel wreath.
But his statue's wearing one. Hermes, everyone I love has turned to stone. A terrifying titan has me on his list. Time is kinda of the essence.
I can do it. I can. We just need the real wreath.
Because Apollo can tell the difference wherever he is?
Of course he can. A laurel made of stone? Huh, that's so Mesopotamian. Find the real wreath and return it to this statue.
How about we do it together? Oh, never mind.
Thank you.
it? I hope. He means well.
Have faith. Apollo and I are brothers. We're friends, remember?
Didn't you steal his cattle?
Forget remembering. Let's not dwell on the past. Think.
Well, Apollo isn't only the god of prophecy. He's the god of music, too. So what if we played...
Music! How inspired! I know the exact melody that'll get his attention. And just the giant lyre we need to play it on. See you there.
Don't mind me. I'll just walk. No, no. I insist.
Shazam! Open!
I thought that would have worked for sure.
Oh, ye of little faith. We'll have to use brute force. Looks like the little lyre got sucked into the vault. You'll have to jump inside to hear its melody.
This is starting to feel like a wild Apollo chase.
This is it. Promise. I swear on the very lightning of Zeus.
Hey! Don't drag me into this!
Thank you. Must be the liar I'm looking for.
Dead monsters, check. Now for some sweet, sweet lyre music.
this is Apollo's song, all right. He used to hum it all the time. Got on my nerves. Now, what to ask?
I want to know who I am. I mean, who am I to be here at all? I was a shield bearer. I tell stories. I'm not in stories.
Big questions, my friend. I don't know if...
Lord of a love that would not die, called in time of greatest need. The mountain's blood is in your veins, and it's time to step from tale to deed. Another of my aspects is healing. Take these with my blessing.
Hermes, are you okay?
My mouth tastes like Zeus threw a party in it, and nobody cleaned up.
Amateur, I have a cleaning crew.
I think Apollo just spoke through you.
Ha! Nobody takes me seriously, especially Zeus. Well, I showed them. I owe it all to... Wait, what did I say?
I'll fill you in if you shut up for a moment.
Tell me everything. Oh, I'll just get us some snacks. Be right back.
No need to... Never mind. Well, at least I know that I belong here. Now it's up to me to prove it.
Didn't see that one coming. I'm certainly not one to criticize my children. Something in your throat?
Me? No. Go on.
I'm just saying, I'm surprised Apollo showed up. And Hermes isn't famous for his genius ideas. I still can't believe Phoenix let him drag her into this. Did Apollo just give Phoenix a Pegasus?
See? Look how it turned out. Maybe Phoenix wasn't weak-willed, but was just willing to listen.